Different sort of video for me this today. I'm at Gibraltar Point. I'm taking part in a beach cleanup. I was here about a year ago, doing a wild camp on the beach further up by the lighthouse. I just noticed how much rubbish there was on the beach. It's quite embarrassing really. I try not to show it on the video, but made a bit of an impression on me. So I'm back today, giving a bit of a helping hand, cleaning up, try and move some of the plastic, the man-made rubbish. The thing is, it's the River Humber flows into the sea just here. I think all the flotsam and jetsam washes up onto the beach. I mean, it's years old, some of the rubbish. Just doesn't go away, does it? So hopefully I do a small bit. Clean this place up. This is my first bag full. Lots of discarded fishing equipment. Old lobster pots. Fishing line. Also lots of plastic cups. Fragments of plastic cups. Plastic spoons. Yeah, lots of rubbish. About an hour's. I was worth collecting. The majority of the rubbish is on the other side of the beach. It's just all the stuff that's been broken down over time. Yeah, disgraceful really. What's this about? It belonged to someone called Paul G. So Paul G, if you've lost your hat, see ya. I mean, this is pretty personal to me, this. It's my job, I'm a graphic designer. I work on a lot of food packaging. Muller pots, I've worked on Muller. I just make them look pretty. I don't design the actual pots, I wish I did. It's all once only plastic. Made to be thrown away. Things it all breaks down to small pieces. Smaller and smaller. Gets into the food chain. Well, these have been my fourth bags. I haven't even scratched the surface. I know it's going to be even worse around the corner. I've got two more bags left. Then I've run out. I'll try and meet the group and try and get some more. Must have been at it about 3 or 4 hours now. Needs to be done. Well, that's 6 bags and I'm knackered. So I'll call it a day. Go back to the car.